Y'all got it?
Yes, sir, go right ahead, we're gonna try to make this as easy as we can for y'all.
Let me take just a couple of minutes, especially for the benefit of some of the newer members on the commission, talk about the district attorney's office and how we budget. We are not merely a state agency, we are not a county agency, we are a hybridly funded agency, which makes it very difficult sometimes to get things accomplished, because we go to the state legislature and ask for things, and they say, go to counties, and go to counties, they say, no, so y'all aren't doing that. I know that y'all are feeling the pain of the legislature, so that's a different vote. Thank you.